An exe package can be merged with other exe packages. To merge an exe package with another, click on the merging option in File menu. To insert an exe package into the existing exe, click on Insert Package. To extract a part of your current exe package and merge it with another exe, click on Extract Package. After you have completed designing your course in exe, you will need to save and export the file. Let us take a look at how to export an exe file. Before exporting the course, click on File and click Save. In the pop-up that appears, click OK. Your exe file is saved. To export the course, click on File again and then click on Export. A small drop-down will appear. Select the type in which you would like to export your course. For this example, we will export the course as a website. Under Website, you have two options: Self-contained folder or zip file. We will select Self-contained folder. A pop-up will appear. Here you can select the location where you want to save your exe exported course. Let us select Drive D as the course location. Once you select the course location, click OK. Once you click OK to export the package, by default, the exported folder opens to show the various files in it. Click on Index to view your exported file. This is how your exported exe course will appear. You can click on the various tabs on the left of the screen to view the various pages of your exe course. The original exe file does not close by itself even after you export it. To close your exe file, go to File and click on Quit.
As you have seen, it is very easy to use exe learning without being worried about low internet connectivity. You can create your course offline, preview it, and then publish it online to your preferred learning management system. EXE Learning gives you the freedom to create a very professional looking e-learning course without needing the help of web developers. And because EXE Learning is free and open source, you can customize it according to your requirements. So the next time you want to create an online learning course, give EXE Learning a try without worrying too much about low bandwidth, lack of programming skills, or complex designing knowledge. Thank you.